I've often said that no matter where you are in Australia, you're usually about 20 minutes from a service vehicle, and that's something that no other machine manufacturer really offers.
I'm Brendan Pinson from Stabilcorp. We're a local road company. We do rehabilitations for local governments. So in 2022, the floods that came through the east coast of Australia, the area here in the Clarence was decimated, all the roads, complete communities were cut off. So they actually had no access into some of their roads. So they were put back together by the council to just get them through, and now we're in here to bring them back to the state that they were pre-floods. The community support has been great. Obviously their road networks are getting put back together, which they're absolutely stoked about. We've gone through a lot of growth in the last few years. A big thing for us was that we've increased our stabilising fleet. The CAT fleet that we have is RM500 and RM400. The RM400's been great for us. Definitely the versatility of it being so small, yet still so powerful. Yeah, the 500, it's an absolute machine. That thing, nothing slows that thing up. To know that we've got the power there when we need it is definitely a brilliant thing. Our clients can see how quick we're getting through the works. And still achieving high quality.
I'm Jim Hewitt. I'm the product support sales representative for the Northern Rivers in New South Wales, and Stabilcorp is assigned to me in my customer portfolio. When they started to take delivery of new Caterpillar equipment, we helped with post-delivery operator and specialist training just to make sure that the operators got the most out of the features and benefits of the machines.
So back in 2019, we purchased a PM310 from WesTrac. And the support that came with that machine and also the functionality of it was just phenomenal. So we started looking into reclaimers then after that. Then came about the RM400. When we first got the machine, there was a few teething issues before this contract. WesTrac picked the machine up from site and got it back down the next day, and they told us that they would diagnose the issues and they'd get back to us, and they did quite diligently. They got back to us that afternoon and let us know the extent of the issues, and there was definitely no empty promises given there. We were given realistic timeframes and they delivered.
We just made sure that our communication was upfront, clear, honest, and all of the team understood the importance of getting that machine back to work as soon as possible.
So we had the confidence coming in to these new purchases, knowing that we were going to have the backing from WesTrac that we needed. I've often said that no matter where you are in Australia, you're usually about 20 minutes from a service vehicle, and that's something that no other machine manufacturer really offers.
Yeah, I get a great deal of satisfaction out of partnering with customers like Stabilcorp, watching them grow, helping them get the greatest value out of our equipment.
With Stabilcorp's growth, our brand is definitely getting recognised out there through local government and state government. We're tendering on a lot more works and at a lot of larger projects like this one. And yeah, we'll definitely be looking to bring more of Caterpillar's equipment into our fleet.